I wasn't with anyone the entire 4 years since those photos were taken. I knew it was getting risky. So I transferred to a new base, I severed all ties, and I have been immaculate, pristine since.
When you transferred, did you sleep around with any of the guys on the base?
No, I thought marrying you covered that.
You know, you gotta feed the rumor mill. What about Pollard? He's not married. He could have broken a sweat on his back.
I did. It didn't matter. He was just playing me.
King of the hill, dude. Just chill out.
Go sit down. I said, go sit down! No!
Lucky you. You don't need sunscreen.
Yeah, that's right. You're lucky.
Why don't I need sunscreen?
Because your skin can't burn. It's already brown. It is so incredible what your mother did. She must be a saint. Listen, she did it for herself. She was lonely. Well, still, so much work. I don't know anyone who would adopt a kid at that age. She saved that girl's life.
She does do a lot for her.
Okay. Okay.
Look, Mommy, look at me.
That's nice, honey. That's
so
good.
So good.
Is she all right? She's playing. She sure can hold her breath a long time.
Yeah, you know what? She just, I really accomplished something.
I asked for the epidural when I wasn't even dilated. You made it.
Hi, guys.
Hey, sweetie.
Hi, Daddy.
I had no idea your brave wife did natural childbirth.
She's phobic about medication.
That's not why. Well, don't worry. I'm sure everything's fine. He probably just went to do some errands. I'm sure he'll be home soon. That's awful about your mom. Okay, take care.
What's wrong with her mom?
I don't know. Come on. I once slipped and straddled the balance beam so hard my cooter went up in my throat.
Oi.
And when I could walk again, my coach forced me to get back on the beam, which I swore I would never, ever do. But I won nationals a few months later, so I was glad he did.
Uh-huh.
Meaning get your ass back up there.